this life that we all travel, there are scars and there are battles where we roam. When we are lost, or wherever we may go, they will always lead you home. There are roads that have led me to another, to a friend or to a lover I have known. For every turn is a year that I have grown as I walk along these roads. Some are long, some are weathered. When you've gone astray, you will find your way as you walk along these roads. There were times when I stumbled and I wandered, but every choice and every step I don't regret. I have lived, and I have loved like no other. I won't fear what lies ahead.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening, and welcome to Bishop Amat Memorial High School's 55th annual commencement exercises. My name is Richard Beck, and as principal of Bishop Amat High School, and on behalf of the entire school community, I thank you for your presence this evening. Together, we share in our love and pride for these young men and women, the members of the graduating class of 2015. Begin this evening, at this time, I ask that you please stand for our national anthem to be sung by senior Ashley Silva. I would ask that you please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance led by Michael Vaca, our school's 2015-2016 Associated Student Body President, and for the invocation to be given by our school chaplain, Father Michael Setzi.
Heavenly Father, as we gather on this beautiful evening, you provide for us many good things in life. Today we want to acknowledge your goodness in our life, the parents who have given so much to these students, soon to be graduates. We thank you for all that they have shared with their students. We thank you for the students themselves who have contributed to the life of this school, who have given of their talents, and supported their classmates and others. We thank you for the generous spirit that they have shared in their Christian service and in all the activities that they've taken part over these past 4 years. We ask your blessing upon them as they go on to pursue their vocation, their career, military service, college. We ask your blessing upon them that they may always recognize your love, their support through this Bishop Amat community. And we ask all this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Oh, Over the past 4 years, the achievements made by the young men and women's... Please have a seat. Relax. As I was saying, over the past 4 years, the achievements made by the young men and women seated before us have been both numerous and varied. Their hard work, determination, and commitment have resulted in successes in the areas of academics, the visual and performing arts, athletics, and Christian service. These achievements culminate with our ceremony this evening and introduce the class of 2015 to a 55-year tradition of alumni who have gone on to much success and service in all walks of life. As one representation of these achievements, it is now my pleasure to welcome to the stage the salutatorian of the class of 2015, Anthony Michael Camargo.
Good evening, Monsignor Carroll, Principal Beck, faculty, staff, alumni, family, friends, and my fellow brothers and sisters of the class of 2015. God has truly blessed us with this wonderful day. So, I am positive that everyone here is aware of the cost of a college education. It is estimated that over 40 million Americans owe some form of college debt. But what you may not think about is that we, the graduating class of 2015, also owe a debt of gratitude. A debt of gratitude for the people in our lives who have helped us to get to where we are today. This begins with our parents, whose sacrifice, encouragement, and sometimes nagging love helped motivate us to be able to be here today. Today is a time and place that was just a dream 4 years ago, and we can't thank our parents enough. They were our first teachers. Our parents have given us all they had, and we have to appreciate it and just tell them that we love them. Our teachers, coaches, and mentors also deserve our sincerest gratitude. Benjamin Franklin once said, "Teach me and I forget, teach me and I remember, involve me and I learn." Our teachers and coaches involved us. They challenged us each and every day to not only be better students, but to be better people and children of God as well. They involved us not only in the lessons in the classroom or on the practice fields, but in the lessons of life as well. For that, we owe them a tremendous debt of gratitude, because the things that we have learned from them are priceless. So, how do we repay this debt? One suggestion is by being ambassadors and representatives of our faith each and every day in all the things we do and all the places we go. A poem by St. Teresa of Avila provides the way out. "Christ has no body now, but yours. No hands, no feet on earth, but yours. Yours are the eyes through which Christ looks compassion into this world. Yours are the feet with which Christ walks to do good. Yours are the hands with which Christ blesses the world." So the privilege and opportunity we have all had to receive a Catholic education here at Bishop Amat has been a blessing to us all. Now we, the class of 2015, have an obligation, a debt, if you will, to those who sacrifice on our behalf, to those who put their interests in front of ours, so that we may now go out into the world and reach for the stars. We have an obligation to them and to ourselves to use the gifts we are given to better the world we live in. Packers coach Vince Lombardi tells us that the measure of who we are is what we do with what we have. We can make a difference each and every day by acts both large and small. God made us the unique people we are for a reason. There is no coincidence that this special, specific group of people was brought together for these past 4 years. We as a class have been through so much together. We have experienced so many ups and downs, but we have been resilient. We have grown through our strife and overcame our obstacles and are now stronger and closer than ever. We are destined for greatness. High school is not the peak of our lives. It is a stepping stone for something more. So go. Discover your passion, dare to dream, to reach for what seems unattainable without a fear of falling. The world needs what we have to offer now more than ever. God bless you. Thank you. And now I am happy to call upon the senior members of our chamber singers to join with their fellow vocalists as they perform the song, "I'll Make the Difference."
At this time, I have the honor of introducing to you the distinguished valedictorian of the class of 2015, Sage Eric Garcia.
I love you too. Good evening to my friends, my parents, but most importantly, good evening and congratulations to the class of 2015. So first, I would like to share with you some things that I will never forget during our quality time here at Bishop Amat. Like how our student section at the football games became infamous on the Twitter sphere. Or more importantly, how far our football team went in CIF playoffs. But most of all, I'm going to miss those BYOB calculus parties. You know, bring your own books. The truth is, high school was tough, and so was growing up. It seems like just yesterday we were little kids sitting at freshman orientation, and we have come a long, long, long way. I still remember this one time I watched a movie called Iron Man. I was so inspired by the actions of this hero that I tried, without success, to look up what college major I should declare so that I too could one day become Iron Man. And then my dad told me, "Sage, grow up, dude. You're graduating high school next week." But we've all been there. We've all had those dreams that fell out of place due to an excess of mediocrity, procrastination, and rebelliousness. High school is hectic, and now that we've made our way to the top of the pyramid, we get thrown back to the bottom. We all become freshmen again, and all of our high school work is nothing but one long allegorical journey. And then we start college, the biggest ripoff ever. It'll be hard, even for Nathan George. As a matter of fact, high school was very hard for me, and I fooled many of you into thinking that I was a brainiac. But I'm no genius. I just worked my tail off to be successful. And it was a choice that any of you can make. What I'm trying to say is that you don't have to be the best. You just have to be determined to achieve your goals and let nothing get in your way. So if you have a dream, go get it. If you want a great job and a house on the beach with a nice family and a wife with a big, round heart, then go get that too. You can all be successful. High school does not, by any means, define you or your potential. Only the choices you make can define you. Another consideration, as we all go forward, is helping others along the way. I have learned a couple things about helping others through my experiences here at Amat. One is that acts of kindness can make a difference in people's lives, sometimes big and sometimes small. My point is, if you have the ability to help, jump on it. God has a way of making sure that your kindness is repaid with interest. Don't assume the haves have as much as you think, or that the have-nots are as bad as they portray. So treat everyone fairly and equally. I want to say thank you most of all to my family for being the best friends, advisors, and supporters I could have ever asked for. Now, those of you who know my little sister know that she is one of the smartest little girls you ever meet. And she always told me, "Sage, with that ugly face, you better have good grades to make up for it." Now, without those words of wisdom, I wouldn't be where I am today. So thank you, Ladis. Thank you to my dad, also a Bishop Amat alumnus, for being a selfless man and sacrificing so much for me. And to my grandparents, gracias por ser los mejores abuelos del mundo. Thank you to all the teachers and staff for helping us throughout the next phase of life and teaching us wholeheartedly. As a matter of fact, I'd like to give a couple personal thank yous to some great teachers. First, our calculus teacher, Ms. Morales, for making math so much fun and encouraging your students to make a difference in the world. Next, Dr. Carter. Dr. Carter, thank you for showing me that failure is possible. I didn't think that I could ever bomb an AP test, but you showed me that that's also possible. To Senora Minto, who constantly reminded me, Sage, no te preocupes. Or for those of you who don't know Spanish, Hakuna Matata. Mrs. Minto is no longer with us, but she will always remain in the hearts of her AP Spanish language students. And to Mrs. Graff, for teaching my AP European history class to never, ever engage Russia in a land war, especially in the winter. And for showing me that even the psychological messes of our classes, Stephen Jones, can still learn psychology. High school was the first time that I came to truly appreciate the Constitution, particularly the 21st Amendment that overturned Prohibition. So thank you, Mr. Woolsey. Graduating means using your Bishop of Mott education to be successful and to give back to the community that we have been so blessed to come from. Yet recalling the 30th president or the derivative of 4x to the fourth is not the education that will really make you change this world. Oh, by the way, it's Calvin Coolidge and 16x cubed. Now, Albert Einstein once said, education is what remains after one has forgotten everything he'd learned in school. And after so many years at Amat, we have learned how to learn and have been taught not so much what to think, but how to think. And that is the true measure of our Bishop of Mott education. More than anything, I urge you all to dream and to dare, and don't be afraid of failing in your aspirations. President Teddy Roosevelt once said, far better is it to dare mighty things, to win glorious triumphs, even though checked by failure, than to live in a gray twilight that knows not victory nor defeat. And that, class of 2015, is what we should do. From this country's inception, when our founding fathers dared to envision a brand new nation, to the space race, when Americans dared to put a man on the moon, to the glorious KFC double down, when we dared to replace the bread on a chicken sandwich with not one, but two chicken patties. Success has always been about daring. So the thought I leave you with today is, in your post-high school life, don't shy away from using your many gifts. Think about where you want to be in life, what you must do to get there, and how you can help others along the way, because the future is the greatest challenge that anyone will ever face. Thank you, and God bless you all.
Thank you, Sage. And now I call upon a member of the class of 2015 to sing this year's class song, Rhodes, Christopher Escalera.
There are scars and there are battles where we roam. When we are lost or wherever we may go, they will always lead us home. There are roads that will lead us to another, to a friend or to a lover we will go. For every turn is a year that we will grow as we walk along these roads. Some are love, some are weather. Some will lead us through a storm. When we've gone astray, we will find our way as we walk along these roads. There are times when
And you'll stumble and you'll wonder, but every choice and every step you won't regret, 'cause you will live and you will love like no other. We won't fear what lies ahead. Some are long and some are weathered. Some will lead us through a storm. When we've gone astray, we will find our way as we walk along these roads. There are roads in this life that we all travel. There are scars and there are battles. Yes, we know, 'cause we'd be lost, but no matter where we go, they will one day lead us home. They will one day lead us home.
And now, as he represents His Excellency, Jose H. Gomez, Archbishop of Los Angeles, it gives me great pleasure to introduce the president of Bishop Amat Memorial High School, Monsignor Aidan M. Carroll.
Mr. Beck, members of the family, faculty and staff, parents, friends, and distinguished members of the class of 2015. It is my privilege to represent His Excellency Jose Gomez, Archbishop of Los Angeles, at these the 55th annual commencement exercises of Bishop Amat High School. Archbishop Gomez has asked me to convey to all the segments of the Bishop Amat family, parents, teachers, and graduates, his congratulations and best wishes. He wants me to assure you that he holds you warmly in his thoughts and prayers. But on my own behalf, however, I want to reach out at one final time to express my personal congratulations and thanks to all who have made this evening, the joyful occasion possible. I first look to the stadium bleachers, thronged with moms and dads, grandparents, great-grandparents, brothers, sisters, aunts and uncles, and padrinos. You rightfully share the joy and sense of achievement that is in the hearts and souls of your graduates this evening. You have loved them and supported them these past 4 years. You have sacrificed much that they might be able to attend this great school. And for all of this, my congratulations and thanks. Graduates, let's hear it for all of those good people in the staff. I turn next to the distinguished members of our faculty and administration. To you also, I extend my congratulations and gratitude. You are the faithful standard bearers of this great ministry of Catholic education. You work with dedication and skill to educate these young men and women. These past 4 years, you have opened their minds to whole new worlds of wisdom and understanding. Of you, it can truly be said, I touch the future, I teach. I congratulate you, and again, I thank you. Let's hear it. So who else is left? I turn my attention to the celebrities of this evening, the members of the class of 2015. Because a long, long time ago, in the distant past, those were tough and challenging times. The iPhone 3 had not yet been invented. All that a watch could do for you was tell the time. The hashtag was still known as the pound sign. Tough times, challenging times for all of you guys. The year was 2011, Tuesday, August 16th, to be precise. But there you were, undeterred, all 424 of you, sitting attentively, if a little nervously, on your chairs in the quad. I never saw you better behaved in all 4 years. Your uniforms were never again as spick and span. But now, on this evening of your graduation, as you proudly wear the caps and gowns of blue and gold, ready to set out to change the world, I want to repeat what I said at greater length at the Senior Recognition Assembly last week. Congratulations on all of your extraordinary accomplishments of the past 4 years, as individuals, as a class. Accomplishments in academics, in athletics, the fine and the performing arts, Christian service, and campus ministry. My congratulations to you on this evening of your graduation. And I not only congratulate you, I also want to thank you. Thank you for the many ways in which, by these noteworthy accomplishments, you have contributed to the enhancement of the Bishop Amat heritage and tradition. This heritage did not spring up overnight, neither did it happen by chance. It is the precious creation of all 54 classes that have graduated from Bishop Amat High School down through the years. Each class played a unique role in that enterprise, and so have you, class of 2015, so have you, and for this I sincerely thank you. And now, as you reach this important milestone in your lives, I pray that in God's love you will continue to grow and to mature in your souls and minds and hearts. I pray that the bonds of friendship and unity that you have forged during your student days at Bishop Amat will continue throughout your lives. I pray that your future years will be full of happiness and laden with success. May the good Lord enrich each one of you with his blessings and his grace. Palm sign, class of 2015. You like totally rock.
formality of this evening's ceremony. As the names are called by Ms. Lisa Morales and Mr. Timothy Murphy, we ask that you please applaud politely and briefly so that all graduates can be acknowledged respectfully. Presenting the diplomas and representing His Excellency Jose Gomez, Archbishop of Los Angeles, is our President Monsignor Carroll. Joining me and Father Michael Setzi in assisting Monsignor Carroll in this presentation is Ms. Nicole Feaster, our campus minister, and Mr. Gabriel Escobar, our director of studies.
The following students have completed the requirements for graduation from Bishop Amat High School in 2015. Antonio Daniel Abner, second honors.
Brianna Leo, second honors.
Bianca Maria Abuel, first honors.
Juwei Lei.
Ralph Regino Acosta, second honors.
Stephanie Isabella Lemus, second honors.
Valeria Aguayo.
Aline Clarice Lingard Lena, first honors.
Joshua Brian Alon, first honors.
Alyssa Monique Lopez, second honors.
Gabriela Valeria Alatori, second honors.
Andrea Lopez.
Gwyneth Mary Almanza.
Andrew Michael Lopez, first honors.
Crystal Elmraz, first honors.
Mercedes Marie Lopez, first honors.
Serena Jasmine Almiral.
Nicholas Martin Lopez, second honors.
Nicole Michelle Alonzo, first honors.
Elise Maya Louie.
Lauren Ashley Trinidad Elbar, first honors.
Jessica Lily Lucela, first honors.
Sarah Nicole Alvarado, first honors.
Chelsea Lauren Lugo, second honors.
Lauren Stephanie Alvarez, first honors.
Mark Christopher Macaraig, first honors.
Leo Fabian Alvarez II, first honors.
Isabella Estrella Macias, first honors.
Mark Anthony Alvarez.
Aline Becerra Madriaga.
Corinne Andrea Amador.
Christian Anthony Ma, first honors.
Joshua Daniel Andarza.
Crystal Danielle Mancia, first honors.
Zachary Christopher Anderson Yoxheimer, first honors.
Amanda Christina Marine, first honors.
Jacob Carlos Araujo.
Jennifer Robin Carmela Marine, first honors.
Isaac Thomas Archer, first honors.
Celeste Nicole Marquez, first honors.
Brandon Kainalu Arcanado, second honors.
Alicia Victoria Marufo, first honors.
Hannah Andrea Armendariz.
Alexia Sophia Martinez, second honors.
Hannah Belen Armienta.
Michaela Sophia Martinez, first honors.
Liana Tamiko Arnott, first honors.
Michelle Marina Martinez, first honors.
Benjamin Cisco Arroyo.
Ruben Justin Martinez.
Jonathan Joseph Arvizo.
Sydney Ray Martinez.
Derek Daniel Atiga.
Aaron Timothy McCann, first honors.
Jesse Adrian Baca.
Brianna Nicole McGee.
Tyler Nicole Backstrom.
Larissa Lanice Mendoza, second honors.
Damiana Angelique Bowes, second honors.
Brian Panganaban Miranda.
Sylvia Cecilia Baldwin, first honors.
Manuel Murata.
Brandon Taylor Richard Barker, first honors.
Elijah Jorge Montana, first honors.
Rainbow Barragan, first honors.
Maribel Gleason Montez, first honors.
Miranda Andrea Barrera, second honors.
Christian Michael Mora.
Nicole Ray Bartlett.
Jesse Morales, second honors.
Monica Brianna Bautista, first honors.
Lois Yvette Morales.
Kimon Kofi Benson, second honors.
Noah Alexander Morales.
Domenico Salvatore Burradesco.
Pablo Morales.
Donovan Jamal Bernardez, first honors.
Joshua Ernest Moreno.
Elisa Christine Quino Becerra, first honors.
Ariana Paloma Munguia, first honors.
Clarissa Victoria Bracamonte.
Nicholas Munoz.
Lucas J. Bracci.
Eileen Munoz, first honors.
Lisa Marie Bachelier Brennan, first honors.
Irene Rebecca Munoz, first honors.
Ariel Danielle Brokaw, first honors.
Hallie Susan Murrieta, first honors.
Marissa Ann Brown, second honors.
Matthew Haruichi Nakano, first honors.
Sarah Jessica Burkhart, second honors.
Victor Fatvi Winbui, first honors.
Catherine Marie Byrne, first honors.
Udochi Josilia Wosu, first honors.
Yashkeen Calderon, second honors.
Ishmael Obeso, first honors.
Anthony Michael Camargo, first honors.
Deneen May Gregorio Ocampo, first honors.
Joshua Canales.
Brianna Valerie Ochoa.
Richard Anthony Cantero III.
Jonathan Matthew Ochoa.
Nicholas Jacinto Carrillo.
Jennifer Ashley Oduka, first honors.
Nigel Fernando Carrillo.
Corrine Ashley Olguin, first honors.
Ricardo Javier Castaneda, Jr.
Jonathan Anthony Ornelas, second honors.
Francisco Xavier Ceballos.
Rihanna Marie Ortega, first honors.
Kristen Ariana Cervantes, first honors.
Vienna Gabriela Ortega.
Giovanni Francisco Chavez Autre.
Ryan Anthony Paragas, second honors.
Gabriel Lucas Claproth, first honors.
Andrew Francis Perez, second honors.
Eric James Contobasilis, first honors.
Manuel David Perez.
John Liam Contobasilis, first honors.
Jamie Emily Peters, first honors.
Daniel Maxwell Contreras.
Christopher Hoang Nam Pham, first honors.
Isabella Kirsten Corquera, first honors.
Raymond Joshua Tenorio Picardal.
Jasmine Christiana Corona.
Ivan Antonio Pina Garcia, first honors.
Joe Cruz Jr.
Karina Alejandra Pina Garcia, first honors.
Tyler Joseph Baltazar Cruz, first honors.
Alana Pine, second honors.
Catherine Desiree Cueva, first honors.
Gabriela Larissa Pineda, first honors.
Patrick James Ricafort Kunanen, first honors.
Eric Pinedo, first honors.
Karina Carol Curry.
Adam Lewinsky.
Priscilla Alyssa De La Rosa, first honors.
Edward Andrew De Los Reyes Principe, first honors.
Bajor De Castro De Sena, first honors.
Samantha Padilla Kicho, first honors.
Adam Ryan Deckard, first honors.
Samantha Grace Quick.
Nathan James DiFiore, first honors.
Brianna Carmen Ramirez, second honors.
Giselle Darlene Diaz, first honors.
Connor John Ramirez.
Sean Alexander Dizon, first honors.
Desiree Monique Ramirez, second honors.
Malia Elise Donald, second honors.
Irving Alejandro Ramirez, second honors.
Gerardo Francisco Duarte, second honors.
Jared Zachary Ramirez, second honors.
Christine Yvonne Duval, second honors.
Reynold Ramos Reyes.
Justin Faustino Arcega D.
Esteban Faustino Reynoso, first honors.
Eric Robert DeZib, first honors.
Joseph Dalton Rice.
David Nicholas Echevarria, first honors.
Rashad Anthony Richard.
Anna Patricia Edain, first honors.
Jasmine Alexio Rios.
Christopher Gabriel Escalera, second honors.
Amber Nicole Rivera.
Chaz Zachariah Escobedo.
Denora Maria Rivera, first honors.
Joanna Stephanie Escobedo, first honors.
Leanne Rivera.
Alyssa Michelle Esparza, first honors.
Raylene Justine Rivera.
Janice Christine Espinoza, first honors.
Javier Rizzo, first honors.
Matthew Charles Espinoza, first honors.
Dylan Tucker Roberson, first honors.
Kayla Naval Estrada, second honors.
Daniel James Robles, first honors.
Michael Gabriel Estrada.
Sergio Robles, second honors.
Sabrina Danielle Estrada, second honors.
Antonio Rodriguez, second honors.
Savannah Raquel Estrada.
Ariana Alexa Rodriguez, second honors.
Jordan Elise Exum, first honors.
Denise Rodriguez.
Kyle Lee Ferguson.
Gregory George Rodriguez.
John Marvin Fernandez, second honors.
Madison Emily Rodriguez, first honors.
Joseph Allen Fernandez.
Morgan Elisa Rodriguez, second honors.
Andrea Yolanda Figueroa.
Devin Marie Rojas, second honors.
Satchel Thomas Fitzsimons, second honors.
Ricardo Rojas III.
Cassandra Flores, first honors.
Priscilla Romero, second honors.
Jasmine Cassandra Flores, second honors.
Alicia Grace Rosales.
John Marcelo Flores, second honors.
Michael Rafael Rubalcava, first honors.
Christopher Corey Tamotsu Furukawa, first honors.
Faith Rachel Ruhlman, second honors.
Jeremiah Paul Ventura Gaitan, first honors.
Nigel Joaquin Ruiz, first honors.
Aaliyah Nicole Galindo, first honors.
Samantha Ruiz.
Angelica Marie Martinez Gallegos, first honors.
Jalbert Cliff Felicilda Saldana.
Sabrina Christine Galvan, first honors.
Marissa Caridad Saldana, first honors.
Alana Rose Garcia, second honors.
Julian Salinas.
Madeline Renee Garcia.
Jason Patrick Salvador, first honors.
Marie Christine Julieta Garcia, first honors.
Alexa Maria Sanchez, first honors.
Sage Eric Garcia, first honors.
Eric Lewis Sanchez, first honors.
Vanessa Nicole Garcia, second honors.
Hugo Fernando Sanchez.
Karina Nicole Garnica, first honors.
Jennifer Lee Sanchez Cortez.
Dallas Carmen Garza.
Angeline May Santa Ana.
Rachel Elizabeth Gotro, second honors.
Casey Lynn Santillan, first honors.
Nathan Lloyd George, first honors.
Jarek San Antonio Santos, first honors.
Melanie Marissa Gillespie, first honors.
Joshua Gerard Sapien.
Sean Christopher Gladys, first honors.
Alexander Gene Schultz.
Kate Isabella Gosella, first honors.
Christian Dakota Smith, first honors.
Andrew Joseph Gomez.
Rachel Alina Shapira, second honors.
Casey Kyle Gonzalez.
Ashley Danielle Silva, first honors.
Johnny Christopher Gonzalez, second honors.
Savannah Smith.
Blanca Giselle Gonzalez, first honors.
Erica Vea Savio Soria, first honors.
Courtney Melissa Gonzalez.
Nicole Rizal Sariana, first honors.
Fernando Gonzalez, first honors.
Joshua Ian Soto.
Stephen Anthony Gonzalez, second honors.
Mary Catherine Sirsted, first honors.
Ariel Elizabeth Green, first honors.
Sabrina Rose Suleiman, second honors.
Brianna Francisca Green.
Erin Nicole Susteta, first honors.
Jana Morgan Grenfell.
Julian Torrio, first honors.
Grant Philip Marina, second honors.
John Lewis Lorenzo Torosa, first honors.
Francisco Alejandro Guerrero.
Daniel Tejas.
Nicolette Alexandra Guerrero, first honors.
Juniper Eve Torones, first honors.
James Roland Garal, second honors.
Natalie Nicole Tillman, first honors.
Andrew Anthony Gutierrez, second honors.
Jeremy Allen Raffles Torados, first honors.
Kimberly Gutierrez.
Verena Gabrielle Torres, first honors.
Victoria Valentine Guzman, first honors.
Tina Sang.
Roselle Liwag Permita, first honors.
Alexandria Gina Tawasin, second honors.
Adrian R. Hernandez.
Viviana Raquel Urea.
Mariana Elizabeth Hernandez, first honors.
Nicholas Angel Ureta.
Christian Alex Hernandez, first honors.
Purcell Panalingan Usan, first honors.
Daniel Joseph Hernandez.
Megan Kaylee Valdez, first honors.
Estefania Hernandez, second honors.
Nicholas Daniel Valdez, first honors.
Nicole Kathleen Hernandez, first honors.
Ariel Rodriguez Valerio, first honors.
Sophia Diana Hernandez.
Clarissa Valle.
Gilberto Herrera Jr., second honors.
Joseph Lewis Vargas.
Ivan Leopoldo Herrera.
Joseph Emmanuel Vasquez.
Freddie Ali Hindi, second honors.
Christian Anthony Vega, first honors.
Catherine Suzanne Hopstock, first honors.
Jasmine Miranda Velarde, first honors.
Luke Anthony Hoyt, first honors.
Giselle Celeste Velasquez, second honors.
Emily Victoria Hubert, first honors.
Nicole Bailey Vena.
Sabina Caitlin Huerta, first honors.
Joseph Islas Venegas, first honors.
Jasmine Rain Islas, second honors.
Sophia Evangeline Venegas, first honors.
Joel Bernardino Jimenez.
Benjamin J. Vigil.
Max Anderson Charles Jones, first honors.
Nicole Monique Viasit, second honors.
Stephen Adam Jones Jr., first honors.
Jing Audrey Wang, first honors.
Kathleen Mary Rivera Kagahashi, second honors.
Christian Raphael Willie, first honors.
Kyle Reese Kikaba.
Lisa Marie Witherspoon, first honors.
Thomas Apuso Kelsaw.
Nicholas Alexander Sochiwa.
Ashley Nadine Kenevin.
Javier Antonio Ibarra.
Owen Akiyoshi Kitagawa, second honors.
Taylor Marie Zahn, first honors.
Victoria Anya Kramer, second honors.
Rosalina Zaragoza, first honors.
Esmeralda Larispada.
Mungzin Zhu, first honors.
Miranda Chelsea Larios.
Eric Wolfgang Zimmer. And Ana Sofia Guadalupe Zuleta, second honors.
That all please stand and join our newest alumni for our alma mater.